Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Welcome to MLS Online Virtual Classroom, Grade 3, Social Studies, Chapter Number 1, The Solar System. Objectives. Dear students, today we are going to do the exercise of Chapter Number 1 in which we will do question answers. Are you ready for the work? Okay, let's get started. Students, our first question is, how long does the Earth take to revolve around the Sun? And the answer is 1 year. Earth take 1 year to revolve around the Sun. Second question is, describe the Sun. And the answer is, Sun is the biggest of all the stars. It gives us heat and light. What Sun gives us? Sun gives us heat and light. This is the picture of the Sun. And Sun is the biggest of all the stars. Done? Okay. Our third question is, why do the stars look small? Yes. Can anybody tell me why the stars look so small? No. Okay. I'm going to tell you. Stars look small because they are very far away from our solar system. But actual, students, you know, in actual, they are very big. They are large. They look so small because they are very far away from our solar system. Done? Okay. Question number 4 is, describe the moon. And the answer is, the moon is an astronomical body orbiting Earth. It is the fifth largest satellite in the solar system. Here you can see the picture of the moon. Done? Okay. Fifth question is, where does the light on the moon come from? Yes, who will tell me? Where does the light on the moon come from? Yes, the light on the moon come from the Sun. Excellent. Who gives the light to the moon? Sun gives the light to the moon. Done? Okay, question number 6 is, name the 4 layers of the Earth. And we have read this in our lecture. So, there are 4 layers of the Earth. And the first one is mantle. The second one is crust. Third one is outer core. And the fourth one is inner core. Here you can see the picture of the layer of the Earth. How many layers? The 4 layers of the Earth. Done, students? Have you done all the questions 1 till 6? Okay. Now, dear students, homework. Note down your homework. What you have to do, you will learn the question number 1 and 2 of chapter number 1. Thank you. Take care. Have a nice day.